guys.
Hello.
residence for the president of India. And it is the biggest house for the president in the world.
Nanda Devi here?
Nanda Devi.
Is it?
Yes.
Is that your soul?
Right. I think we're going to have a walk this afternoon.
Are we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. World class.
Beautiful class.
But, well, that's what... Well, again, I live in a place, I do a lot of...
This place called Sani.
Thank you. We were in Burma last year, and
it was in like Tuscany, and it was just like giving it.
Yeah, it's just like, what?
This is the
sand. Red in the mouth and the spitting. Charge of the tour. Something I didn't know yet. But I just think that was quite clever of him to say no. I don't. He said he went to Cuba, didn't he? Because they've got this Cuban who's been photographed. I think that might have been on the front of the paper. Right there.
Have
you been in Peru?
Yes.
So you just thought, well, you know what, this should take up. Huge amounts. Yeah, you walk. They use very basic Spanish too.
Munsiyari yaar
Munsiyari yaar kaati
Phirin phirin na
ye city school
Thank you. that would be it.
Because I haven't been. Yeah. Although I've visited Delhi.
He was just describing the indication of some stuff.
Unlike the Booker Prize, which I was thinking.
But there are loads of small libraries across. I think she's trying to write a story.
Going regularly?
Yes,
we won't have any good. Harbin is a good place, yeah.
For somebody else who writes the bit about.
Yeah,
about another video. Yeah.
I think she does, but...
on some of the areas called Uttarakhand.
Bye, will we know who the Prime Minister is?
Wants to.
Just take it as a compliment.
One room was born in Solihull, the other one was born in...
Someone said come up there.
You're a renegade,
yeah.
Rebel.
Well, you've just made it your home. Has somebody got a camera? We should have a group.
They all say English chocolate is terrible because it doesn't have much chocolate in it. And I think Indian chocolate is probably very similar.
Even with me.
They've been in there a long time.
mud as a basin,
almost like a Devi.
Yeah. You should have caught Brenda. Isn't it lovely?
Namaste. Namaste.
Namaste.
Namaste. I wonder
if
I was
not what it is.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Thank you. Oh, Yeah, yeah, one of the guys in the climbing club, Roger, he had some sort of connection. Yeah, very good. Yeah.
Roger Slater.
Roger Slater,
yeah.
Sure.
One more. Brian's already taken one of my
clothes. Oh, that's good. Selfie stick out, Brian, I see.
Alright.
Sorry.
I don't think it's a very fine line, I think.
You're very judgmental, if I might say so.
And every, you know, every day.
Which then?
Is the line peak is up Sungu is the peak. They named this peak this pass called Shed in Sungu.
I have your area. I have all of the US, Canada, you know what it says.
Guys,
Oh, okay.
world to get back.
Yes.
You know, on his own. Who'd have thought?
That's my lord.
I love the woods.
Only got you, you bought me. Oh, I'm all for money.
Oh, I'm all for money.
Oh, no, wait. Where did you come to us?
Hello.
I've seen one or two of them, but they're fluttery. You never get a picture. I've had three I've got, and a bee.
Oh, right.
Quite
okay.
A nice picture of them.
Yeah, you can go online, they get ready to go up.
Could you see a bumblebee? Oh, beautiful. The mountains when you get down there, they're
lovely. See you again.
Yeah, doing some protein veggies.
I'm trying to find it.
Thank you.
Hello.
Done, driver.
Yeah. bit like here, isn't it?
Yeah.
When they do, they're like, oh!
Like with dogs, you know, dogs are a bit.
I think you've got a job for life there.
Yeah.
Triple, I think 4 times more.
Really?